And also, the Nigerian Labour Congress has vowed to proceed with its planned strike and protests with effect from September 28 following the failure of the federal government to reverse the hike in electricity tariff and fuel price. The NLC president, Ayuba Awaba, said the proposed action by the organized labor will proceed from next week. He stated that the decision was unanimously taken by the chairman of the 36 states and the FCT chapters of the NLC.